trunks, they ever ready. Assault and battery, if you scared, you never ready.
Hold on to that feeling.
We're gonna put it down. That's actually a nice view, right?
That's a great view.
Maybe put it so we can see a little bit of, yeah, we can see a little bit of that
stuff. Oh, I got everything right there, man. Bomb things. What side?
This is the second video, though. The first one I haven't uploaded yet. So it's gonna be this.
Well, whatever the fuck.
The second
what installment. What is the first or the second?
The second installment of,
But, my voice is gonna be lower this time. Because, like, you know, I always overwhelm Ravi Malhotra.
No, the mic's not in, remember?
I mean, your name's not Ravi Malhotra. I mean,
this is the second. This is the second of the, hopefully many, duo videos with me and, I was gonna say the website.
Let's stick to Sinner. My name is the Sinner, ladies and gentlemen. Sinner. Welcome.
The Sinner.
YouTube world. I'm new to this shit. I honestly despise every single one
That's
of you
motherfuckers.
That's the
same bottle from the first video, by the way.
Same bottle, just
just revamped. So, what time is it? We're chilling at about 3 a.m. Friday night or Saturday? 3 a.m.
Well, we had a great night tonight, right? And we had a little debate with a bunch of little pieces of shit mayates at the fucking beer market.
They don't know. Just a place.
Well, you know, and they didn't know anything about wrestling.
WrestleMania dream matches.
Dream of matches.
When I go to sleep and I dream, this is what I dream of that I get to see at WrestleMania.
I don't. Really, honestly dream about Alyssa Milano naked, alone with me, and saying she wants to marry me and cook me eggs in the morning, but what do I know, right?
You ain't know nothing.
Alright, well, anyway, so we was talking about, like, what we should do about our next conversation, and we were talking about, let's see, what our dream matches at WrestleMania would be.
Because I grew up in a different era, you grew up in a different era.
Well, I grew up in the era.
I still watch, you watch very minimal. Right?
I don't watch it all.
You're a historian, and I'm like you're like the old man, and I'm the
well, technically, I'm Raiden, and you're Johnny Cage.
I like Johnny Cage. I have no problem with that.
And Johnny
Cage
got his neck snapped because he didn't know what the fuck was up in Annihilation. But, like, what do I know, right?
But as long as he beat Goro,
Raiden
he was
is
okay.
a god.
Yeah, but Raiden's
Johnny
a little
Cage
bitch.
Is just a little inchy, little, you know. Whatever.
I have no problem at all being Johnny Cage. At all.
No, that's cool, man. I like Johnny Cage too, man.
Okay, so that's fine.
Just, well,
move
you know
on
something?
From the conversation.
You know something?
No,
okay,
tell me
no,
something.
That's no, nothing. I don't want to tell you anything.
Okay, good. No, go
I
want to
tell
sure
them.
They
want
to hear you. Okay, tell them.
Okay, I want to tell them. Well, how about this?
Boom tings.
After we're done this conversation, I want you guys, if you guys have the chance to, if you have 30 seconds, please let us know what your dream WrestleMania match would be.
You say that at the end. Hey guys,
oh, fuck, I'm telling you I'm not, man.
Leave your comments for what your dream matches are. This is only like the 50
like I said,
video.
Man, like I'm just doing this out of our studio because we're having fun.
Studio One.
On my Facebook. I don't have a website yet because I think, you know, something website is so much synthetic.
You ain't got nothing. You just got a Facebook.
Facebook? You know something? You're gonna get a fucking see trend music in the end of this shit.
Okay.
I'm just joking. All
right,
he
thank
will,
you.
Man. If
first
his jaw is made out of pudding.
First dream match. Is what's your dream match since you're the
my dream match?
Everyone knows my dream matches, that's the thing.
My dream match would be
this is gonna be good because I don't even know this.
Well, you know something, you're putting me on the spot. I never really had dreams like yours. I was busy getting sex. But you know what do I know, right?
What do you know?
But
nothing.
My dream match,
make
to
it
be
quick.
Honest,
I don't like dead air on my
would movies. Be Bret Hart versus Ric Flair.
That's already happened.
When?
Well, I'm pretty sure.
When the fuck did that happen?
I'm pretty sure Bret Hart versus Ric Flair is already happened.
Oh, probably some fucking non-significant little piece of shit match that fucking got put in the back of the. No, it never happened.
It's never happened.
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. That's
You're
cool
pretty
guy.
Sure.
Well, if I'm wrong, please, like,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, just insult the shit out of this guy. My dream match
well,
is talking about
to insult me and remember.
I'm kidding. Relax, relax.
No, you should. You should.
No, you shouldn't.
You should truly try.
Kurt Angle versus Daniel Bryan. A pure.
Kurt Angle? Well, ruin that kid's life. Why are you ruining
what you
careers?
Mean, what do you mean he would ruin his
How career? About this? Rikishi versus Rock.
That's a dream? Okay.
That's not a dream match. You know
but...
something? I think we should recategorize this because I don't think any of these things are dreams. They're more like nightmares.
What's wrong with Kurt Angle versus
Yeah,
Daniel
if
Bryan?
You're dreaming about Rikishi, then there's something you're really doing wrong.
You're the
your
one
life.
Who said it, not me. Rikishi came
like
out of your mouth.
Dream about Kurt Angle.
I always dream about Kurt. I have no problem admitting.
Ladies and gentlemen. He dreams about Olympians all day, all night.
Nothing wrong with Kurt Angle.
Well, fucking Kurt Angle is, they're not even the same, like...
They are, they're in the same...
How, way. Man? This guy came up...
Kurt Angle...
Yo, bro, my memory of Daniel Bryan is some fucking little kid that came out in NXT with a beard, like, fucking... He doesn't even look like a fucking wrestler.
Only main evented WrestleMania.
Oh,
only,
yeah, only cool, one, yeah, title. Sure. There. And that, that really means a lot nowadays,
it
you
does.
Know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Are you gonna do it again?
Bro, it don't mean shit.
What do you mean?
This guy is some fucking kid... They're just kind of like, you know, like he rode that wave of nerds that watch that shit.
That's me.
No,
that's
man.
Me.
You're not
that's
a
everyone
nerd.
Watching.
You know something? YouTube land or whatever the fuck this is.
YWC.
AAB777 is not a nerd.
Yes, I am.
Stop, well, fuck, you heard it here, ladies and gentlemen.
Stop trying to pull
AAB7 is a nerd.
I'm a nerd. It's fine.
He's a nerd, man.
It's fine. Okay.
Fucking Dean the Douglas right here.
What?
You don't remember Douglas Dean?
I know Shane Douglas.
Shane Douglas, that's guy, right? His fucking name. Shane the Dean Douglas.
Shane the Dean Douglas.
Well, yeah, the Intercontinental Championship for like 30 seconds,
okay.
Remember? When fucking Shawn
no
Michaels had to give
idea.
It to him. Because he had like the fucking little brain injury with Shawn
Oh,
right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, yeah, one argument.
What do you know about his shit?
I knew the ends of
it. You don't know.
What was the move called?
Your first man. It was the fucking Hinziguri.
You heard me say it before you said it. Okay.
You said what was the move called?
Shut up.
Hey, did he say Enziguri?
It's Enziguri.
It's Enziguri.
Okay, just
with an I. It's a Japanese move. Here, you know something?
It's an E.
Hey, you know, we're going to do it.
We're not doing nothing.
Get up, man.
Sit down.
Okay. Cheers.
Listen.
Cheers.
He's like...
By the way, he's so scared of his mom.
Shut up.
This is the same guy that sweet chin music me last podcast.
That's pretty
fucking
good.
Guy. I let him do that to
super
me.
Kick. Super
you
kick.
You got me nice though, super man. Kick. You got me nice, man. Don't do it. Oh, take it easy.
Take
friends.
It easy, man.
I'm not no Marty and Jannetty, eh?
Okay. Speaking of which, Shawn
the
Michaels.
Same fucking Brutus
Shawn, Shawn Michaels versus Daniel Bryan, WrestleMania Dream Match.
Yeah, man, but like Shawn
Teacher
Michaels
versus...
should destroy him. Teacher? Shawn
yeah,
Michaels
Shawn Michaels
him.
Trained
shit.
Him. Yes, he did.
Well, that sucks, man.
What do you mean it sucks?
Okay, so fucking basically, you're saying that Shawn Michaels, Daniel Bryan, if they fought, they should give the match. Because everything is free. Come on, we're all grown men. You're telling me they should give it to Daniel Bryan?
The win?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're telling me Shawn Michaels is going to work. He's going to job.
That job. He's gonna put him over.
Job.
He's gonna put him
put
over.
Put him over. He's retired, bro. He's
gonna,
already out of
favor. He's gonna do the favor, brother.
Why? Well, that's a. That's a Jimmy Snuka coming out and we're like jobbing.
The,
he did it, job. He did job actually a few years ago, but like he wasn't jobbing. He just made an appearance and it was like pathetic. And honestly, I think I was about to cry, but I don't cry.
Men
but
don't cry.
I would have cried. But I didn't cry. But I would have cried. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It was so sad, man. All he did was like a chop and like
chop
fucking. I will chop you, man.
No, you're not gonna chop me.
You never know when it's coming, bro.
Don't chop me. Okay, what's another match you'd like to see?
Honestly, to be honest,
is,
man,
this video's gone.
I don't
want to
see anything. you
want
to be honest?
This video went
you know
off
what
the
I
deep end.
See?
My zipper's broken.
You know what I want to see?
What do you want to see?
I want to see NWO Black and White come again.
Fuck.
Okay. I want him to come, and I want Stone Cold to stop saying that watch shit and come out and just start stunning everybody all the time again. And I want, but
Stone
it's not
Cold,
gonna
okay,
happen.
Stone Cold versus Hulk Hogan.
It ain't gonna happen.
Stone Cold versus Hulk Hogan. How's that one?
Stone Cold eat the shit out. Yeah, that's a good fight. No,
that
you know
is
something?
A good fight. That's
I'd love to see that.
That's never
but
happened.
But who would they give it to though?
Austin.
Why though? Why would they give it to Austin? Because he was the greatest money maker.
Sure, exactly.
But. What put WWF over? Hulk
okay,
Hogan.
But
so, like, who would you give it to?
Who took wrestling from here to here? Stone Cold?
Yeah, definitely. I agree. But who took wrestling
from
like, way lower to here
yeah, yeah.
to here? That's like Michael Jordan.
I know.
Taking basketball and putting it here, and then, like, Kobe Bryant or LeBron James.
Sure.
Well, basketball's different, I guess. You know what I mean? But, like...
That's gonna be a mad... And
hey, how about this? Why don't you
How
guys?
Stone Cold versus
why don't you guys start voting? And let us know.
Everyone has their own dream matches. People want to see Undertaker
oh,
versus Sting.
Let's see who thinks that fucking
people
Stone Cold.
People want to see Stone Cold versus Hulk. Although
Undertaker and Sting would be great. That's a great one. What
that,
did you say
they
earlier?
They should have done that 5 years ago.
Yeah,
now they're
Undertaker's
doing
a pinchy like what? He's gonna come out like a biker. Or he's gonna come out as a dead man.
Dead man.
He has like identity crisis right now, bro.
No, he doesn't.
What? He's not dead.
Well, obviously.
How can you come out as a biker and then I'll be dead?
Cut. it's evolution of a character.
But this is what's de-evolution of a character.
Well, because
so Kane, you tell me he evolved into like a human.
He went from a human and then he got buried alive.
Bro, this Kane. Guy could fucking turn on lights on and off.
Yeah.
But then he became a biker and he couldn't do that no more.
No, because he's.
But human. Then now, like, so didn't he have better powers when he was dead?
That's why he's dead now.
He's not human. He didn't even die though.
Oh, come on.
He just kind of disappeared and showed back. I remember when this, yo, my ex-girlfriend, she's like, oh, by the way, this was like in fucking like 2004 or something. She's like, oh, Undertaker's back. But he's like the real Undertaker.
What? Say it again?
Oh, he's just cut me off. But I need to tell him.
No, I hear what you said.
Okay, so she's like, Undertaker's back. I'm like, okay, cool. So I started watching wrestling again, and Undertaker came back as a dead man.
Yeah.
But there was no explanation as to why.
Yes, there was.
Okay, so what happened? Who killed him?
Survivor Series, it was Vince McMahon versus The Undertaker in a buried alive match.
And Vince McMahon beat The Undertaker.
Yeah, because what happened... No, you never saw the match. What happened? The first match...
My laugh, eh? Don't laugh at me, man.
The first 30 seconds of the match, Undertaker punched him.
Yeah, I know. That's so I was about... Yo, I'll be honest, I was watching wrestling.
Vince McMahon
yeah,
gigged,
it was just way too like the butcher, fucking weird.
Gigged like Abdullah the Butcher. Blood was everywhere.
But Abdullah Butcher was there?
No. He gigged like him. He cut himself like him.
Oh, he was a cutter.
Yeah. And then, so Undertaker went to bury him alive. And then there was a forklift or something. Something that you pick up dirt with.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's the fucking buried alive. That's a Stone Cold Steve Austin fucking Undertaker fucking,
Yeah, that same way. The same thing.
Same way, right?
So Undertaker went to use that, but that exploded. It was a big explosion. Oh. Kane was in there.
Oh, yeah.
Kane threw Undertaker.
Oh, but he was the American Badass, though,
American Badass. And then Kane came out, put Taker in the thing, and he went like this, Undertaker's little pose, and as the dirt went behind him. And then Undertaker started coming back a little bit, teasing. Royal Rumble, Kane was in there, lights go out. Doom.
When did he show back up? He showed back
WrestleMania
up.
WrestleMania 20.
Yeah, that's what it was.
WrestleMania 20.
I remember I watched that.
Biggest.
And yo, he was so smaller excited. Than ever. He just showed up.
Yeah.
But he wasn't wearing the purple and black.
No.
He was just like fucking like wearing like a leather jacket with the hat.
Yeah,
and it was crazy. It was crazy.
The purple was the crazy.
My ex-girlfriend, Heartbeat, if you're watching, fuck you. I hate you. All
right. Okay, let's not go there. No, that was good.
Ivory's watching for sure.
She's not. Oh, we'll send it to her. I'll still keep an eye on you.
There you are!
Where are you?
Okay. No, cheers.
Okay, that's it. We're going to cut an end to this.
No, man. 50. There's one more dream match.
All right.
I think we got time for you.
Well, I want to
go. It's only 12 minutes and 59 seconds.
We want to go at least 15 to 17 minutes.
So,
You said there's one more. I'm not.
Well, fucking.
Shawn Michaels.
You're the one that's
a
dreamer. I'm the one that's a realist. All
right.
Big
Show versus.
How about Owen Hart versus British Bulldog? Now that's a fucking dream match.
Yeah,
it'd
be ashamed.
Okay, Ultimate Warrior and Jim Daniel Neidhart for the Intercontinental Championship. What? What the fuck's happening?
Where's that coming from?
Okay. You never seen a fight?
Maybe not. I don't know.
No, you haven't.
How about Dean Ambrose? Do you know who that is? No.
But he teaches ninth grade English at Arendelle?
No. Listen, you don't know these new guys.
The guy that works at fucking Walmart, sells his PS3s on
Do
the side.
Do you know who the Shield is?
Yeah, man.
You should
fucking Nick Fury and those guys?
Nick
Shield,
Fury.
Nick Fury, fucking,
oh,
you know?
Shut up. You're making a big... You're making
what
a,
the fuck are you talking about? You said the Shield.
You're making an atrocity of professional wrestling. Show me your
Gucci
shoes.
No, I'm not.
Those are sick shoes, by the way. Those are fake from the flea market.
Those are my shoes. Here's my shoes.
Fuck, God, you don't actually kick me. You're supposed to... Ow!
He didn't go down. What's going to happen right now, motherfucker.
You potatoed me. You goddamn potatoer. You gotta take it easy. Take it easy, okay?
Well, he was...